Then at 5, a former El Paso County Sheriff's deputy has been sentenced to 9 years in prison in Florida in a child pornography case. 56-year-old Donald Beasley pled guilty to receiving and possessing child porn back in February. The FBI discovered multiple images and videos belonging to Beasley, many involving children under the age of 12. By the way, he was terminated from the El Paso County Sheriff's Office in 2016. Beasley will serve 20 years probation after he's released from prison.